guys. It's pretty cold out here. It's back at Harbor Island, same spot. Let's see what I'm gonna get. It is 2:15 p.m. December 4th. It's about 70 degrees out here right now. I'm about to set up. I brought out 3 setups this time. I'm gonna try drop shot, jerk bait, and top water, or maybe a swim bait. We'll see how it goes. There we go. On the retrieve. Killing drag. About time. I've been out here for about an hour. First fish of the day.
Okay,
yeah.
They are good to eat.
Oh yeah, just like tuna. They're bonito.
Tuna. It's more tuna.
Yeah, it's in the tuna family.
Yeah,
they're pretty good.
Good.
It's about a pound.
Have a nice dining.
Oh yeah. All right, back at it again. It's 10 a.m. Tuesday morning. Water is really calm. One bonito. Bonito? Yeah. I'm trying to think he sees me.
Nice.
Yeah, about a little under a pound.
Those are good to eat.
Yeah, I know. You like tuna?
Huh?
You like tuna? Well, they taste like tuna.
Yeah, they taste like tuna.
But I don't eat them. I bring them to my mom.
Yeah?
Yeah. She eats them all the time. Caught a lot here the other day. But this is the latest I've ever been out, so I didn't even know they were going to bite. That's surprising. You eat them?
Well, I get them for lobster.
There we go. fat ones. Yeah. These hooks are done. You badly bent them. Well, it's 25 minutes into my fishing time. Caught two. Yep. 10:30, got here at 10. Same thing as the first time I came out. This Navy ship's coming by. There we go. Big one. This one's really big. Biggest one today. Almost lost him too, barely hooked him. Caught him on Spro Mix stick. There he is. Nice little pound.